good to be home.
I'm gonna hold.
Yeah. You know, it's great. I mean, I've been here, I think it was like, I don't know, you tell me, 15 years ago, I was here with my friend Keith Emerson, I believe. Yeah, is that right? I'm sure it was. So here I am again, back again, with my orchestra beside, oh, I wouldn't say behind me, beside me. And we are celebrating the 50th anniversary of an island called Brown. But hey, 50 years ago, I was only 5 years old, so I was playing pretty good back then. So let's enjoy the celebration. I live in California for 50 years. It's so good to be with you. I love you. Let me prove it to you. Let me hear your voices! Thank you. something I'm reading from a teleprompter, but it really is good to be back to see you. Thank you so much for coming tonight. So, you know, most of my work involves international touring. I haven't done that much work in America for reasons I don't know, but I've decided, if you know anything about my Instagram or whatever, I've decided to concentrate on the North American market. Thank you. I appreciate it, and I'll do it absolutely. Thank you. And, I feel I'm with my family, am I correct? Let's make a deal. If you're in here at the end of the show, you are family, because I'm going to make that happen. Let me prove it to you, okay? So, I probably know if you're here a Deep Purple fan or a Glenn Hughes fan, you know that in 1974 we did a festival in Ontario, California. This is going to sound audacious, but we were coming in on a helicopter. What are you going to do? And Black Sabbath were closing their show. And we were supposed to go on it, on the contract, 7 minutes, 14 minutes past seven, the contract said, to go on for our show. It's quarter to six and they're finishing, already they're finishing. And we land and the promoter said, we need you to go on now. And Richie said, no. So they broke his door to the trailer and basically forced him onto the stage. So there was somewhat a bit of a aggressive behavior happening. So I'm going to do the song. If you watch it closely, if you have a copy of the video clip, you'll notice in this next song where Richie blows the fucking stage up. Of a way to say that we didn't know, none of the band knew he had his tech pour gasoline over his Marshall equipment, but nobody knew except Richie and his guitar tech. And we were wondering why the guitar tech was laughing crazily on minute five of the song. So I can't promise you I'll do anything similar, not in this vicinity. But listen, I'm so glad to be with you. How you feeling?
Welcome on drums, Mr. Ash Shear! Thank you.
Give him some love. Oh, you're too kind. We love you. One more time. Tell me how you feel. Give thanks, and you absolutely. I hope you can hear me when I say thank you, San Juan, Capistrano, Orange County. Thank you so much. You know, yes, I've been here before, but it feels, as they say, like the first time because. It's a different headspace for me and a different place in my life. And I'm really glad you stuck with me throughout all the crazy things, the good things. Allowing things to happen in the right time of our life is really important. And let me prove it to you one more time. So the next song is a song that Richie wanted me to meet him in his house. And I went down there and he opened the door. He said, we haven't remembered this. We didn't have any music or anything for this album we were going to record and write in this castle in England. So I walk into the kitchen. There are two guitars facing one another. He said, I have an idea for a song. And he starts playing, I'm going to play that song now for you, but he starts playing me the signature of this song, and as he's playing it, a little voice in my head said, okay, we're going to have one hell of a great album, and we sure did. This is a real emotional song for me. I may get a bit carried away. It's a blues song. You know what it is. Let's give it all we got tonight, Orange County. Tell me how you feel. Oh. That's amazing. Thank you. Thank you so much. Samuel Capistrano, we can't do this without you. It's an honor to stand here in front of you again in this particular version of me in this lifetime. Again, San Juan Capistrano, thank you so very much. This is how I wrote with my brother Tommy Bolden! We'll be right back. feel so good tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you. Another note of interest. This particular song I just played is the only song out of all these. As you know, I'm on a legacy tour playing this particular set list, primarily of the Deep Purple classic album Burn and a few favorites for you. But that particular song is the only song I've played every single night as a solo artist since December the 3rd, 1976. Simply because, and I say this genuinely, just in case there's one person in the room that has never heard the name of Tommy. I don't think that's possible in this room. So, again, I'm honored to be standing in front of you. I've said that tonight maybe a couple of times. I repeat myself, I'm sorry. But I love you, and I'm glad you let me prove it over and over. Thank you so much for coming. I'm going around the world. I'll be back in the United States in September. You never know, I'll be back in Orange County, I think so. Warms my heart to be. I'm gonna play music. I'm just babbling right now. Thank you so much. Here we go.
Hey, sit down.
Thank you.
See you again.